ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. We'll be corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakayev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep, coming to claim all us hard.
Or what's left of him.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the Southern Hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
Ignore that load of bollocks. Their counterattack is imminent. Spread out and cover the southern approach. Sir, they're slowly coming up the hill. Just say when. Trouble. Go, get to the bottom and all the end of the village and stop those tanks. Use the cavalry in the barn. Pull back back to the farm at the top of the hill. Let's go, now.
Fall back!
So, the javelin's in the barn. Move! This is Falcon 1 standing by to provide close air support. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Griffin 2-7. We've just crossed the Azerbaijani airspace. ETA is 4 minutes. Be ready for pickup.
Roger, stand by for airstrike.
Bravo 6, the LD is too hot. We cannot land at the farm. I repeat, we cannot land at the farm. We're picking up sand sites all over these mountains.
Just great! Now where are they gonna land now?
Bravo 6, we're getting a lot of enemy radar signatures. We'll try to land closer to the bottom of the hill to avoid a lockout, over.
Oh, he's got us! We're taking a piss! We've just busted our asses to get to this LZ, and now they want us to go all the way back down! Forget it, guys! We've got to get to the new LZ at the bottom of the hill, now! Go! Take point! Go!
27. Everyone, head for the landing zone. It's our last chance. Move!
Target confirmed. Stand by for airstrike.